Look, guys, we got to stop asking these women what they bring to the table. Because at this point, it really doesn't matter what they bring to the table. Whether they bring something good or not, it fucking doesn't matter. And the reason why I say this is, even if they met you halfway, who do the courts favor? If you decide, okay, this woman brings enough to the table, she brings enough for me to marry her, now you have a couple of kids, but shit don't work out, she's still going to get half to all of your table. So your table has become hers. What we're trying to get you to understand here, fuck what they bring to the table. Stop fucking marrying them. Stop it. Stop marrying. Stop trying to rationalize any of this. Marriage is the biggest scam. For men, it's a fucking failure. You lose everything, every goddamn thing. And these women know that. So they can be like, sure, I bring all kinds of shit to the table. And when they do, and when they decide to leave, guess whose table they getting? But if you don't give it to them, they ain't got nothing to get. Fuck giving them, fuck what they bring to the table. Don't give them half to all of your shit. Until the court systems favor men as much as they favor women, fuck marrying them. Fuck marrying them, period. It's not worth your time and money. It's just not. It's not. I'm tired of seeing you guys out here fucking trying to figure out how to mother. These women won't be accountable for a goddamn. They will not hold any accountability to any of the problems that have led up to these feelings that we have for each other thus far. They won't say it from their side. Nothing. There's nothing that they can do. But if you stop goddamn marrying them, don't live with them, don't move in with them, don't have kids with them, what else do they got? Their table means dick at this point. It means nothing. Zero. It doesn't matter. Have your own fucking table. Wake up when you want to. Do what you want to do and never have nobody arguing with you about anything that you wanted to do for yourself. It's not worth it. Stop trying to give them any table. Matter of fact, give them a hammer and a nail and tell them to go build their own fucking table. You're done doing that for them too.